fifth overall pick back in April out of Alabama, quarterback Tua Tagovailoa.